As Chinese cities expand and create more food waste, cockroaches could be used as an effective tool in waste disposal. Reuters reports a city in northern China has been feeding 1 billion cockroaches with 50 tons of kitchen waste a day. The food scraps arrive at the Shandong Qiaobin Agricultural Technology Company and are run through pipes and fed to cockroaches in their cells. When the cockroaches eventually die, the company says they can be used to feed livestock such as pigs as cockroaches are a good source of protein.